Alright.
Toss a little off.
Got my new armor on. You're not naked?
Nope.
Shame, shame.
Didn't run out of anybody's house bare-assed either.
What do you think you're doing, my pitiful vessel maiden?
I am breaking the cycle. I refuse to be your sacrifice.
Disgraceful. Rage is unbecoming of you, child.
This is not rage. For millennia, the vessel maidens have died so you could live. Now feel the unending abyss of their despair.
What are you doing?
Why don't you show our guest the torment that now fills you?
What's happening? Get out of my mind!
Okay.
Let me guess. Boss fight? Chamber of Vessels. Oh my. Oh no.
About that poison that I'm not 100% resistant to.
Yeah, no kidding. It's also my weakest one. Fucking great time. Oh, you have to like break the pistons? Or? Essence of Avarice, vulnerable to melee. Well, that's, you know, good. Oh, there's a green crystal. Essence of Greed.
Okay, I just teleported.
Begun. This is your doom.
We just got rid of these.
Following me. All my pets pull aggro, as well as my totems.
She's got like 40 armor shred stacks right now.
Oh, I died.
Oh,
but man. I'm back here.
She keeps, like, opening these coffins and then healing off of them. Oh, that hurt. My armor, like, can't survive. She just shreds it.
Top of her health potion. Why do I have a tornado on me? Do you see my tornado?
I know, but I had one of my own.
Okay.
So I'm guessing it's like a story thing.
Okay.
Confront Apophis.
You think this is over? Orobis showed me the power of despair. And with his power, I will not die. You think this is over?
I cannot die.
Orobis showed me the power of despair.
Quest complete.
And with his power, I will not die.
Okay.
I cannot die.
Well, if we got set to the end of time, I'm guessing that means that timeline was fucked.
Yeah. Wait. I'm back at the... where we just were. I can't move. But I can open a portal, but I can't go through it because I can't move.
Huh. Guess I'll just chill a second.
Hello? Can't move any of my pets. I'll be right there. Okay. Game. Alright. Friends. What was the friend menu again in game?
H.
Can you invite me to party?
Alright.
So I'm afraid if I invite you to my party, we're not going to be where we were.
We're progressing both of our quests. Like, if I'm solo, I still have the same progress.
Okay.
Someone over here has a question mark.
Welcome back, Trevor. She fled. She drew its power. You're welcome to try. Don't even think about chasing up. Give up? That's what I'd do. It can't mend the main. No. Yes. If you're really curious, go speak to Agony. Farewell. Hopefully, restoring the epoch won't take long. Maybe.
I think this means we're at the end game thing.
Oh, yes.
Grinding. I think the theme of the endgame was, like, going into fragments of other busted timelines. And you, like, clear out a zone that's based on that timeline.
Okay. We want to do that?
Did you talk to the lady over here?
I did, but it didn't... it didn't, like, progress anywhere.
Oh, it's... do we have to go in the model?
I think so.
Like, I'm curious to at least look at it. Even though I don't think our character builds are necessarily very good for the endgame grind, but... face the Monolith's challenge. Okay, so there's, like, paths, and they have different rewards, and then there's, like, things behind them. Okay. It's a tome of experience. That, I guess that's just, like, more XP reward.
Do we want to try one?
Sure, let's try the one, like, assuming you're seeing the same ones I am. There's one that's next to us with Aphix shards. As like
off
one
to
of
the left.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Let's try that one. I just want to try one. Where enemies have high speed and crit chance until approached, 12% increased item rarity.
I don't see you anywhere.
Yeah, it didn't actually move me, and there's a portal. So, like, yeah. I do remember reading that one of the ways they made this more efficient is you never actually zone. It just, like, creates and destroys areas in the same zone. Yeah, that blast boss really sucked because my manifest armor just couldn't survive. And my swords were not doing too hot either. Got something semi-rare. Area for melee skills shard. Oh. Didn't know that was a thing. Okay, bonus stability gained from slaying enemies. Up to 22.
Ooh, I got a purple.
I got unique gloves. Yeah, this is about the level where you start actually getting purples. A non-trivial amount. Like, the whole thing about these is just, like, you're kind of trying to push the item find, but, like, the more you do, the more the enemies get modifiers, too.
Yeah.
Actually complete it, we have to destroy both blood spires. That appears to be a blood spire. Ooh, drops idols.
Okay.
Don't mind if I do.
Reflective trail.
It's brain and blood up in here.
Yeah.
A random thing and a helmet with a plus two a skill comes out. Haste Shrine. Echo conquered. You could probably still clear the area out to get that bonus stability.
Yeah.
Whatever that does. Thank you.
another shrine over here.
Clicking open portal. There's a green button under the map.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Okay. And then there's a gold thingy here and here. Aha!
Oh, there's the shards.
Choose an echo reward. Runes or aphic shards.
Oh my.
Okay.
Uncommon aphic shard. Okay.
I chose runes and I got 3 runes of removal, which are pretty good.
...269% increased lightning damage on this purple sword that I got.
Yo, dog, I heard you wanted a lightning build.
Yeah?
Is that a tier 7? You hold alt and control.
Oh, right.
That's still tier 6.
Yeah.
So there's literally a tier higher than that? Oh, lord.
So it's like a void lightning.
Yeah.
Ignite.
There's unfortunately no like guarantee that the purple will actually have synergistic mods, right?
Yeah.
So sometimes you'll find when you just go, well, this is actually kind of a dud.
Well, since we're here, I guess I'll pick up everything else. It's literally couple steps away.
Yes.
Oh, I see. This like map that we're seeing is all pieces of one timeline. And if you do enough stability, you get the ability to like do a quest of that timeline.
Hmm.
Interesting.
Take care.
And there's up to 3 of them at 80, 180, and 300. Huh.
Want to do another one?
Kind of curious about those rare relics. Yeah.
Which ones?
It's the top one. Bloodworks, looks like it's the name of the area. It has rare relics as one of the rewards at the bottom. And it looks like there's a quest at 80 stability, so I kind of want to see what that is. But this one, just above, it says rare relics as a reward.
I think we have different maps.
Oh.
So my next one is piles of gold. Rare amulets. If we want to do yours, I'm good with that.
Okay. Well, the thing is, if we do, So mine's like actually doesn't have progress on it, so I can't reach that rare relics one.
Mm.
What do you have that's like on special rewards? For the 4, you can reach 4 it looks like right now, right? Because we completed that one.
Mm-hmm. Can do piles of gold.
Okay.
Rare amulets. Or runes.
Looks like two different rune ones.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, not amazing.
So I'm kind of good with going either path. Like, do we want to, like, do a little bit of this, or do we want to, like, start thinking about other characters that might be less bad at it?
I mean, we weren't struggling in there, but...
Well, the moment the heat starts turning up a little bit, my minions just fall apart, and I don't have anything to... I can't even see most of their health bars because it's just a stack of minions.